Ductility of metals.
In metals, atoms are held together by strong, non-directional metallic bonds. They are packed in layers. When the two ends of a metal are pulled by a strong force, layers of atoms can slip over one another. Although the atoms relocate in new positions, they are still held together by the strong metallic bonds. Therefore, metals can change their shape, but do not break easily in elongation.